seems like Zach was playing with Austin's new game, and now Austin can't find it.
Oh, God, okay, please excuse the mess. I haven't had any time to do anything. I'm also in the middle of a mental breakdown, and now I have to find his backpack.
Christ, that's brutal. I want someone to pull the plug.
It would be a mercy, but we're not here to play God.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, don't be. Oh, what's that?
About this, you must have nicked it. Oh, you must be loving this.
No, I'm honestly not. I know how hard it is for a kid to lose their dad. Austin didn't speak for a month when his dad was arrested.
Yeah, I was just gonna say they'll have his dad talk to him about it, but I can't say that, can I?
Hey, we moms have to stick together, okay?
Yeah, right.
I'm not a monster, Cynthia. Okay, well, I'm gonna ignore that. How about this? I'll take the book and return it to the neighborhood club. We'll say it was turned into the mayor's office anonymously. Zach never needs to be mentioned.
You do that?
Of course. You know, and maybe you could do a little tiny something for me.